Wake up! Please don't be dead. Please, no! Lee! I was so scared. I thought you left me. I saw my parents.
No. They didn't get to you, right?
No. We got away. They're dead, for sure.
Clementine, we have to get out of here as fast as we can.
Well, we can't. There's thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you. We'll push through them.
No, that's crazy. I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Get that door open.
I can't!
Do it!
It was only a little open when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
Pull on three. One, two, three!
What happened? No, that's not... No!
Yes, Clem, it is. I'm sorry, Clementine. I'm supposed to take care of you. I can't now.
I know! Be a way out over there.
Good. Good girl. Let's go. I might be a little slow.
I'll help you. I got you. You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
You're just learning, huh? Never let yourself get trapped, okay?
I won't.
We'll get out of here. And just don't do it again.
Okay, I won't. Keep going. We're almost there. Get up, Lee! The door is right here!
I can't.
You have to!
Them, I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please, try to get up!
I can't. You don't have much time. You gotta do something. Fast.
Like what?
You need to get out of here as soon as you can.
I can't leave you.
Just work on getting out, okay? We'll figure it all out. Don't worry. Just start by getting that door open.
It's locked.
It's no big deal. It's just a glass window.
Ow!
Not with your hand. There's a chair over there. There's a chair over there. There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that. use the bat to shatter that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass. Good job. Don't be afraid of him, honey. You're smart. He isn't. You're smarter than all of them. They'll get you in there. Don't worry. You're doing good. The way out's through there, Clem.
I know.
Grab the chair, Clem. Use it to reach in to the lock. Open it.
He's trapped.
This will be easy then. He's got keys. Probably to that door. And everything you'll need. There are handcuffs on the ground. Get them.
Okay, Lee.
Good. You have to handcuff the walker. You can kill it easy then.
I don't know, Lee.
You can do it. Just be careful. Move around the side and jump away if he gets close.
Lee.
You can do it. Get him! Get him! Grab it! Watch out! My turn, honey. And if I do, it won't be good.
No, you can't. You can't do that.
Trust me, Clem. I don't want to. I'm trying.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, sweetie.
And now, you? Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
It's okay. okay. And Megan, first days we met, do you remember?
Yeah, I do.
When I went out to rescue that boy Glenn, we met a girl. She'd been bitten too. All she wanted was to not come back as a walker.
Lee?
And I remember how hard it was to do that. But I'm glad I did. You don't want to see me like one of them.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
Find Omid and Krista. They're looking for a boat. Find them. They'll take good care of you. And Clem. Stay away from the cities.
Definitely.
They're just not worth the risk. And also...
What? What is it?
No, don't worry. All right. Don't be afraid.